Georgia's coast connects 100 miles of communities and natural resources. Our coast has a long cultural history of living off the land and working on the water. We live in a place where working waterfronts, live oaks, front porches, downtown streets, and vibrant marshes intersect. The resiliency of Georgia's coast is rooted in hard work and the protection of our most precious resource, water. Over time, the landscape has changed to meet the needs of Georgians, namely the addition of buildings, parking lots, roads, and sidewalks, hard surfaces that don't allow rainwater to soak back into the ground. These surfaces are called impervious surfaces, and while they've created a network of infrastructure that brings many conveniences, they've also introduced the challenge of stormwater runoff. Stormwater runoff is the water that's generated when the rain falls on impervious surfaces. It picks up sediment, chemicals, litter, and other pollutants as it moves across the landscape, making its way to the marsh, estuary, and eventually the ocean. Excessive flows can cause erosion and flood damage, and pollutants can degrade surface and groundwater. Georgia has been working towards a comprehensive approach to managing stormwater, including both traditional stormwater infrastructure such as storm drains, culverts, and detention basins, as well as green infrastructure practices such as constructed wetlands, bioretention, bioswales, and permeable pavement. Green infrastructure uses practices designed to retain or infiltrate stormwater to filter pollutants and recharge groundwater. Green infrastructure practices reduce the stormwater runoff rates, volumes, and pollutants leaving a site. These practices reduce flood risk and mimic the natural hydrologic function of the landscape by capturing, storing, filtering, and infiltrating stormwater. Permeable pavement infiltrates, treats, and stores rainwater where it falls. It can be made of a variety of products, including pervious concrete, porous asphalt, or permeable interlocking pavers. Permeable pavement is a stormwater management practice, often used where land values are high. Permeable pavement systems have structural units like this pervious concrete that include void spaces which allow stormwater to pass through into an open graded gravel base course. This gravel layer provides structural support as well as storage for the runoff prior to it infiltrating into the native underlying permeable soils. If not properly maintained, permeable pavements and other stormwater practices may not function properly, which can impact public health and safety. Operations and maintenance of stormwater systems is largely the responsibility of local governments. Street sweeping can be an effective source control measure for stormwater pollutants. Regular sweeping can reduce the quantity of sediment, oils and grease, as well as particulate-bound pollutants such as heavy metals and phosphorus on road surfaces. There are three types of street sweepers: mechanical, regenerative air, and vacuum. Regenerative air and vacuum street sweepers can also be used on permeable pavement to loosen and vacuum debris found in the upper layer of pavement. Stormwater soaks into the voids, but the more clogged they become, the more stormwater runs off. Over time, these voids can become clogged with debris and vegetation, reducing infiltration and the overall effectiveness of the permeable pavement system. Often the clogging is restricted to the top layer, accumulating in the first inch, and has not yet affected the base storage layer. Permeable interlocking pavers, such as the brick ones shown here, rely on the void space between pavers to infiltrate stormwater. Surface cleaning is required when runoff, pools, or puddles for extended periods of time. Being careful to follow the lines of void spaces and avoid cracking pavers, a hydro-excavation nozzle is moved over the permeable pavement, using pressurized water to remove the debris and vegetation in the void spaces. The debris can then be swept or picked up by a truck-mounted vacuum system. Regular vacuuming of permeable pavement and the impervious surfaces draining to it will keep the surface free of sediment and maintain higher infiltration rates, Areas such as this one, that are near vegetation or have high traffic volumes, may need to be cleaned seasonally to maintain optimal performance. These methods are effective in removing debris, sediment, and vegetation from the clogged system, restoring the opportunity for storm water to infiltrate rapidly into the base storage layer. However, the fine rock aggregate or pervious material used in the voids is also removed in the process and will need to be replaced to complete maintenance of the system. We all have a role in protecting coastal Georgia's unique and vital natural resources. Learning to be wise stewards of the coastal environment is the first step. Communities can use science-based solutions such as permeable pavement to reduce the effects of stormwater runoff and in turn have a hand in protecting our most valuable resource.